And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players.
Oh, big opportunity! Really important tackle. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, they might be onto something. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And a body in the way. Gets it on! Oh, yes! You cannot strike them any better than that! Brilliant goal! One nil then. Well, the attack looks promising. Could be. It's still alive. Well, it came to nothing in the end. On and on he goes. Able to pick out a teammate. That'll be a throw. Well, keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Rooney. And a difficult ball to control, in fairness. Possibilities inside the box. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And intercepts again. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. What a shocking pass, really. Eto'o. Douglas with it. This looks threatening. Well, he keeps going. Well, a textbook interception. Good use of advantage by the referee. Promising move from Mad Lads. Fruitful looking attack. Pulls it back. A very effective challenge put in. And successfully cut out. Good pass. It might be on for them. Now, will the cross work out for them? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And slipped through beautifully. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer, and he would have been in on goal.
And on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Douglas. Rooney. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. A foul, but advantage played. And back with Douglas. Douglas on the ball. Good looking pass. Promising sequence. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tang. And the decision is one of offside here. Rooney. A good and fair challenge. And they'll get ready for the cross. Mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it?
Oh, big opportunity. Oh, it's gone in. A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Bad pass. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. to run at them. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Well, as you can see, the visitors...
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Opportunity. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Santana. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Santana. On to the... Theme emerging of wasted possession. Crisp tackling. Great vision to switch the play. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but they got away with that one. Crossing into the middle. Well, nothing comes of it. Oh, lovely ball. So, a corner here. Who can he pick out? The clearance wasn't decisive. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, good idea, but just a little bit too much on the ball. Santana with it. Getting in there to take it away. Chance to cross. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing is so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
The cutback. That's how to rob them of possession. Could be a chance to break here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And a throw in forthcoming. Now what on earth happened there? Space afforded him. Targets available. Cross comes in. Decent position. Determined defending. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. There to take it away. 5 minutes to go. And possibilities here. Laid into the box. What a vital intervention. And a fine tackle. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And reading it absolutely superbly. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what